Bravo, did you get kicked?
No, I think right. Silent did.
Yeah. Good, don't load back in yet.
Yeah, I got it. My thing crashed again. It's alright. It's okay. It ain't about another day.
From me.
Let's supposed to make my truck gray. There's like almost everyone's truck is gray.
Oh, I don't guess you have the thing.
Okay.
Oh, here do you go. Have the?
Yeah, the ribbon yeah. Paint pack.
Hey, does anybody have the link for the truck book client? He doesn't even have the truck book client. I don't even think he was doing an email verification, I guess, to maybe become part of the company. I have no idea, but he has nothing. Oh, man.
What do you need, like a download link? Or?
Yeah, like, you know, however we got the truck book client, because he's on the webpage and it doesn't show where the client, there's like no...
It's right there, like, under the status page.
Yeah, it's right there on the home page.
Above the Steam Workshop and social networks on the right-hand side.
Okay, hang on. Because I didn't see that. Where did he end his call? Why would you end your call?
You're not going to get him going before 8:30. Got, like, 6 minutes.
No, I wasn't trying to get him going. I was just trying to help him out with the... Him getting the truck book and doing all of that. The thing is, if Gastal hired whoever hired him or did whatever, that's when all that stuff needs to be done. You know? I can't do anything for him right now. Like, I just... He's over here talking about some flipping email and I have...
I have no idea.
Yeah, he had me so confused that well, like I said, they're new. But it was one of those, like, I don't know how to get to an email. And I'm sitting there thinking, now we got problems right there. We have catastrophic failure. You don't know how to get to your email.
Okay, so it's frozen food, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Everybody's got everything different. Fruit, there's dry fruit. There's all kinds of different stuff, damn it. I just wanted to grab grocery-style things to run from Walbert to Walbert's, that's all.
Your grocery-style?
Well, I'm thinking tomorrow, I'm trying to find stuff to run construction equipment. Make sure that, you know, I'm talking about the bulldozer, excavator, stuff like that, and then building materials. But I'm just trying to make it all to where it's around the same weight within a few thousand pounds, if anything, you know. That stuff I really can't make the exact same weight. I can get us to around about, you know, 3,000 or 4,000 pounds, but I'd just rather do that than everybody haul the same bulldozer or the same this. Like, yes. I get why you do that, but I'd rather do it the other way. It's like when this construction shit shows up, it shows up all at once. I'll be right back. That's the stuff I like. That's the kind of party, man.
I didn't dream.
Where's Jeezy at?
Because I wasn't gonna make it if I had it.
I'm sorry?
I wouldn't have made it if I hadn't finished. So I just...
I'm gonna be quick right back.
My stream ran. Hey, also, you're gonna look.
We still leaving in 2 minutes?
As far as I know.
Yeah, roundabout.
Now it's 1 minute.
Well, hang on, I'm trying to grab something real quick. Damn, where'd it go? There it is. Well, Silent just ran to grab something.
So what are the pinks?
The what?
Pink name tags.
Marvin! What's up, buddy?
It depends. What are you talking about?
Why did not
Mr. Ellis and Silent Storm are pink?
I don't know.
Isn't that Dispatcher?
Well, I thought it was green, to be honest, but...
Green is, Representative.
Oh, shit! Wow! Marvin!
Oh, my God! Did you really just bump me in the back?
Dispatcher was supposed to be like a purple
Marvin, you just pulled out in front of me. You're in another lane.
Oh, no,
I was
pain.
Going down the road. I was making a right on the interstate.
Where,
was lagging on your part, but there wasn't nothing wrong with my screen.
What's going on now?
Uh-oh.
There ain't nothing wrong with mine.
Because I was driving down the road. I turned around at the garage. That was way down the street.
So apparently, my game does not like double trailers.
Why?
When I look at you, I drop down to 58 frames per second. When I look at everyone else, I'm at 90 to 100.
Hmm.
Well, if you ever noticed, the back double always kind of bounces around when you're driving behind someone with a double.
Yeah, that makes sense now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that needs to be more purple. It does look like it's sort of a pink.
Alright, is everybody back now, or...?
Rain's getting his trailer.
Okay, that's cool. I'm not in, you said.
Alright,
I'm back.
Okay, now which one are we meeting at? What gas station?
The Kenworth. Right across
Rest
the street.
Area. Whoa!
Really, Silent?
Are you shitting me?
I said it like 10 minutes. I said it like
no,
10 minutes
we,
ago. I
yeah,
said, "Is everyone
we're getting ready to leave,
up?
Dude." No, you can't
that
be doing
like
that. You've been sitting here
ago.
For 10 fucking minutes.
Jeez,
what are you doing?
Come on!
Oh my God!
We
have plenty of
time.
Recomputing.
No.
Plenty of time.
You.
Yeah, we're already running late.
Leaving you.
Turn right.
Now.
Keep right,
no.
And then
we're
turn
good.
Right.
I still gotta set my map.
Recompute a new route.
I about made a big boo boo.
Keep right.
I'm just
and
following.
Then turn right.
Mm-hmm. Make sure everybody's pins are on the right side of the damn road too.
I'm just gonna follow.
There we go.
4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16.
Yeah, I know what you're adding up. why don't we go ahead and push towards the interstate?
Is Affinity not joining us?
No, she's done schoolwork.
Rude.
I'll bring up the rear.
Rico. That was kind of close. I thought you were about to take my hood off.
Drive safe.
That's what mirrors are for, bud.
For some reason, I can't hear my game at all.
Mine was really low. I had to go in and turn it up.
I think that might be what I needed to real quick.
Yeah, they changed something with the audio in an update, and I had to turn it up as well.
Keep right. Good. And then turn
I'll wait
right.
Until I get up here on the interstate then.
When possible, make a U-turn.
Yeah, once I get up here, I'm gonna fix that.
Keep right, and then turn right.
I don't know.
Turn right.
Here, I'm gonna pull off right here. I just wanna make sure I give everybody enough room to where we have enough room for everybody. I think that should be enough. Alright. So I definitely gotta figure that out. I can't hear shit, nothing. Like, absolutely nothing right now.
I had to go through the audio option in game and turn the master volume up.
Well, that's what I just did, yeah. That was all turned down. I want to see if I can hear it now. Still not it.
Try reloading your. You might have switched your audio device at some point.
I know what it is. Yeah, we'll see what that does. Yeah, everything is still. Why'd I do that? I didn't mean it. Okay, we all up here. Are we still waiting on Marvin and them?
Go ahead.
Marvin's moving now.
No, go ahead. I ain't got nothing.
Huh?
Yeah, go ahead on. I don't have nothing.
You don't have any what?
I'm going to pick one up, but y'all go ahead. I'll pick that too.
No, I sent you a load. A dispatch load.
I got one that's going to King.
Marvin, I sent you a dispatch load.
I just looked on there. I don't change truck and everything, and then went back on. I don't walked out and came back.
What do you mean? You actually jumped off a truck? You got off of, you got off
in... it the first time. The first two times.
No, did you accept your dispatch and truck book client?
I'm not.
Huh?
No, I didn't look on it.
Yeah, so you have to get out of the game, go into truck's book, and then accept it. Then go back into the game.
I'm out.
So you should just jump to Seattle real quick and grab that load that I sent you.
Nope.
This shit here. Alright.
I'm off, I'm off the game right now.
Nope.
Jizzy, what are you talking about?
It's still doing the same shit.
What, with your folder or whatever? With your file?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude. Where have you been this whole time?
Oh, running around and taking care of an issue inside the house.
Oh, okay. Just sitting here, man, if you should have been trying to figure that out.
We're going down south on the 5.
Yeah, we're
5 to the morning.
Okay, I'm gonna run ahead and go get some fuel because I couldn't find a fuel station.
What?
I got a pocket.
Oh my goodness.
Oh shit, I just loaded the damn thing back up without actually going into this over here, this over here.
Yeah, Rain, if you want to go on, there's a fuel station just off the 5 in Tacoma, and then you can get fuel there and hop right back on.
Yeah.
We'll get some fuel.
If you had the garage right here, you could have got it there at the garage.
Didn't
All right, well, in this fucking case... Everything just went to shit real quick, didn't it? Thought I had everything planned out and all that. Boom, last minute, everybody shit's fucked up and... Oh my god. No, I'm just gonna... We're gonna take off. I ain't gonna sit here. There's a reason why I said what I said, and it's been planned for a couple of days, too.
Keep left. Keep right, and then exit right.
I'll get off that, you fucking...
Exit right.
Oh, I don't know, it's not naming.
Yeah, did Gasol get you, tried to get you set up on all that?
Yeah, he tried, he was, I think he told me he was, like, getting off and getting out on something, but... I don't know.
Yeah. He kind of left you in a bad spot with that right now. Because yeah, I can't really help you while I'm doing this.
No, you're good, man. I appreciate it, man. I don't know.
No, yeah, I wish I could do something.
Yeah, I'm not too familiar with this kind of stuff.
Right, yeah, I know. It happened.
Yeah. Luckily, I got Discord. I don't know.
Right.
But I kind of screwed myself over with this weekend message.
Are you pulling back onto the highway, whoever just stopped to get fuel, Rain?
Keep left.
Yeah.
Alright.
Wow, the green fucking box just disappeared. What the fuck is going on with this shit?
Whoa, I seen that too.
What in the fuck?
It was like the fuel station just disappeared or something.
Yeah,
is that the right?
It just disappeared.
I think you gotta go behind that. Yeah, that's like the car fuel station. Going around that, you should see the fuel station.
No, like it showed it up there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like it had the green box and everything for me to pull in, then it just disappeared. Hey,
keep left.
You said you want everybody's load to be around what?
35,000 pounds.
Yeah, 34, 35, somewhere in there, yeah.
Keep left.
Yeah, we need... Well, you could have selected a different trailer. That was the whole point. That's why I said choose the trailer. No, you're good. It's not a big deal. I just wanted everybody close. I didn't want somebody with 40,000, somebody
Keep
with 10,000, you know? Oh, why am I catching up to people so fast? Well, I don't fucking know. Maybe because you weigh, you know, 30,000 pounds, 40,000 pounds less. Maybe that's it, you know? Like, fuck. Let's use our fucking heads today.
I do got a trailer on the damn game, but my other driver using it, I can always fucking get it.
What are you
doing?
70.
We're moving.
Hey, Rico.
Alright.
Yes.
I'm gonna just do this
one. Sleep over there,
I got one going from Olympia to Carlsbad, so what I'll do is I'll drop mine and meet y'all back in Hobbs.
That's what you think.
Okay. Why you feel that way about it, man?
Well, if you go run and catch it, or if you go run and get that, you should be able to catch us pretty quickly. That's where...
It's one of those, like, damn it, man. I knew the dispatches were going to give us troubles. It's a thing that happens. It happened to me. You can ask anybody that was on here earlier. I had the same freaking issue that you just had.
Yep.
Swear on it.
It happened to me.
And I made sure that I had my load and I picked it up and I left my stuff in Seattle. Then I went and shot a couple games of pool with my sister in my garage. And then I come back, and that's why I wanted everybody kind of on early and, you know, at least 30 minutes. Because 30 minutes, you should be able to get that fixed, figured out, and got that load picked up. Not been a big deal, but...
Doesn't sound like Julito has ever walked through the process, so.
No, yeah, he's completely new. That's why I asked if Gasol kind of walked him through that, and he kind of was like, "Hey, yeah, you know, here, do this, and you'll be accepted," type of thing. And then I don't know if he meant to tell one of us to help him out or what. But
me and Beatty tried to get him tightened up, but something was going on with his login for
Keep left.
So on truck books, whenever he tried to register and then he tried to log in to Steam, it wasn't liking the Steam account information for some reason. So we made sure his profile was public and did all that part of it, but it still wouldn't.
Green light on the bridge. Yeah, see, I thought truck book, there was a client part that you had to download. Or do you actually have to go in there to register on the registration part and then you can get the truck book client?
You can probably download. I think you have to register. I had to register before I was able to download the truck.
Keep left.
Yeah, see, that's what it was.
All right, no more crazy driving. Everything's set.
But was he able to go into the email wherever he had that sent to get to verify or do whatever he was needing to do?
Mm-mm. I can't do that either.
Yeah, well, when I get done with this, I will take care of that.
What me and Infinity has suggested is him reset his Steam password. And see
why
if
is
that
it?
May be what it is. Because whatever it was, either his username or his Steam password when he went to register, it didn't.
It's incorrect.
Like, yeah.
Okay, it might have been your Steam password. Do you remember your Steam password?
Keep left.
Yeah.
Okay. Huh?
Yeah, I got it. I got it written down my ear.
Okay, all right. I mean, sometimes you might have had caps lock put on and you not realized it, and you were putting in your password and cap lock. Shit like that happens all the time. I've done that several times, and then I'll have to go in there and I change my password because I put it in wrong so many times.
Yeah, I've done that too.
And then it's like, you could not use the same password. And it's like, what?
No, yep. Fuck, I gotta make
Keep
a new password.
Left.
So you change one letter or something to an uppercase, and then you forget about that motherfucking letter every time.
Yeah.
Was it the first letter? Was it the last? Or which one was it? You know, it's like...
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Yeah, my job is the same.
I'd start using password as my password, and then password 1, password 2. Fuck it at this point. That's kind of what you can do, though, is get the one that you always use and just change the number at the end every time.
That's what I do.
Yeah.
Same password, just change the ending number every time.
Yeah.
I'm only doing 55 up here, you guys.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a thing on this road. That's what we don't like about this. I don't like it either.
Yeah,
where you can't see the lines on the road.
The capital is a J. But other than that...
Keep right.
You guys are going down the path.
Yeah, right. We're down the...
All the way to Bakersfield.
Actually, I think this splits off into a one lane. Get over.
Yeah. I definitely don't try to be a dick when it comes to let's go, let's do this, but you kind of got to be. You don't understand. I have to be. To an extent. I think it's one of those...
End up sitting around for an hour.
Yeah, I can't do that because that... Yeah.
Had a bad day.
Yeah, I'll pass to clip.
Had a rough day.
Oh, yeah?
Where's he?
I have no idea. Oh, he's down there playing in that thing. With what's-his-face. He told me he was wanting to pull an all-night or do 24 hours, but it's like, why wouldn't you start with this type of go? He was talking about getting some sleep before doing all this and that. No.
Keep left.
I don't see it happening, dude.
It ain't.
And it's one of those, I'm not the type of person to say, hey, this is what I'm going to do, and then not do it. I just don't see it happening with Eagle.
Go ahead and pass. Don't just sit there. Go ahead, pass.
Why am I slowing down again? Are we going into a
driver?
Town?
I would. We weren't locked in a 65 mile an hour speed.
Yeah, and also, I got this green like 9 on there, and it says, "Is this your current email address?" It says my name, address, and everything. It says yes.
Yeah, we're in town.
I tried to click the damn. I clicked yes, and clicked next to verify the email address with Steam and all that. I clicked next, and then I clicked finish. And everyone do shit.
Look at your email.
Hang on, when you hit finish, it's probably like it's done. It's not going to be like, thank you, or say anything. It doesn't normally do that. Like, it doesn't...
Yeah, it probably shows you an email that you need to go into and somewhat authorize and say, okay, this is me now, I can authorize this.
Yeah.
Because I had to do that. I had to go
like,
into
where's
email.
Your Steam account? Which email is your Steam account linked?
It's UritoDS82@outlook.com.
Okay, so you need to go to that one.
I did, and I click update. The Steam chopped in. It says, "How would you like to reset your email account?"
Why are you trying to reset your email account?
Oh, I'm not. I'm not trying to.
Well, it seemed like you accidentally hit reset, like you were wanting to reset your email instead of, like, change password or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
I just went and messed with any of that and just, yeah, this is going to take us a little bit, but damn.
Yeah.
Bad.
If I had a second monitor, I swear to you, I would help you walk through it on top of time and drive.
I know that, man. I appreciate you guys helping me, man. I got pages with me and everything else, but damn.
Yeah, it could be a pain in the ass. It really can be. And trust me, I used to not be really savvy on computer, too, where it was like, I need someone to step-by-step tell me how to fucking do this shit, because I have no idea what I'm looking.
Is that, and the funny part is, I went to Votech, and I took computer class, but I guess I barely passed that damn class because I don't know what the hell I was doing with the damn computer that damn time. I wish
I'm lagging.
I wish I paid more attention.
Rain, no.
Well, you know, you got people that learn by book,
Rain,
and you got purple.
Rain, get back on five.
Learn by having hands.
You didn't set your pin.
No.
Hey, yeah, just follow us anyways. You should be just following the person in front of you.
He's back a little
I'm
bit.
Way back.
Oh, shit, nanigans.
That's okay.
You're welcome.
Thanks for watching my stream, Bravo.
You're welcome.
Rain, I'm gonna slow down to 65, wait for you to catch up to me.
You're good, bud.
Yeah, if we're running 70, he could easily catch up.
Yeah,
I have my pen set going, though, so he doesn't get lost.
So you want me to,
he won't get
lost.
Just stay on the five. Yeah, that's legit, the whole thing, just stay on the five.
By the time we get to Bakersfield, he should be caught up.
Yeah. I'll be caught up pretty soon here.
When is it gonna come out? What day?
Utah? Right after the beta comes into full release.
I say next
Tuesday. Hi, Charles Cross,
I'm good. I was on early morning, and I seen the update for like 1.36, so like, okay.
Yeah, but you really think it's gonna come out in a week or come out November?
A week.
A week?
Depends how long it takes in that beta.
I don't know.
Usually when a beta comes out, it's about a week later the public releases out.
Because I got on,
What Bravo was showing on her stream last night, man, yeah. I tell you what. There's really not that much different other than they added different garages to those places, to those towns.
Well, we're getting the international.
Well, yeah, no. Like I said, they didn't rework any of those places.
Yeah.
The only thing they did was put
in... I think when they said rework is like they added the international dealership, because that didn't
right,
see anything
yeah.
new either.
Oh, they did?
I couldn't find the Mac either. Maybe that's coming a little later.
Yeah.
That's in Utah.
Ah, maybe.
Oh, cool.
Fucking Utah.
Why would Mac only be in Utah, though? That don't make
right
any sense.
Right now, that's the only one that they have built.
What do you mean, in Utah?
I don't
know how else to explain it. That's
no,
the
no,
only
no.
one
How'd
that
you
they
see
have.
That they that Mac was the only one that they had in Utah?
I posted it.
Oh, well, I thought Bravo went through there yesterday as far as we could go through there anyways, and I didn't see the Mac dealership. We kept seeing the Freightliner one, though, right? That was the one we kept seeing?
No, we kept the International.
International.
Lone Star.
International is going to be nice. Yeah, Freightliner.
So,
is this in the beta you're talking about?
Yeah.
Well, that's in the beta. Because
she was in DevCam the whole time, and she did all of... All
I took
of Utah.
Pictures in the ATS Pix channel.
Oh, so
I got fuel in Utah last night.
Yeah, she's the first person to get fuel in Utah, that's for sure.
That's
that
funny.
Was nuts.
Popped my truck over the line.
Yeah, drove right up to the gas station. Shit, you drove around Utah there for a minute.
I had because my truck was full of fuel, so I had to run a little bit of off. Got $7 worth of Utah fuel.
Oh,
was it rich?
About average, I guess.
So no speed boost or anything?
Nah.
Damn.
It didn't have any nitrous mixed in with the diesel.
Yeah, I'm on the game. I said on the update automatically when it brings a new beta or whatever the hell it is. Is automatically updated. That's how I got mine. That's how I got mine set up.
I just hope now that TMP is doing a freaking Patreon, they better get Utah updated like same day release. Yeah.
How much it costs? Then like 20.
Well, now that they're doing that on what? They're doing that for ATS
like,
now.
around 12.
Patreon's all of Truckers and Pete.
Yeah, but I see this just working for ETS, not even for AT. So they'll open up more ETS servers, basically. They're not going to open up more ATS servers.
There is some kind of wasp up here.
That's the stupid thing. That's why I don't understand why. Like, I try not to throw any more money at this game than what I absolutely
have. So here's my thing about Truckers MP. They've done this for how many years for 100% free for us? It's about time they get a little something in return.
Yeah.
Even if they don't support ATS 100%, they've done it for ETS for many, many years.
I will throw them a bone because.
I'm talking more along the lines of SCS.
Oregon was same day release. It was out Patreon, 2 hours after Oregon dropped. So.
Yeah, the Patreon has nothing to do with SCS whatsoever.
No,
it's
nothing.
Truckers MP.
Yeah. But why are they okay? My point was that though was that they're just going to use that money to open up more ETS servers. We're not going to open up any more ATS servers.
Why would they open up more ETS servers?
I don't blame them
because they're more focused on ETS.
And then again, so they're really not making money because they're taking the money and they're putting it into servers. They're not even taking it and making money off of it.
They only needed $1,000 to open up more servers. They have
they said
over 600. They said 600 to keep what they have going, but to open up more servers, they needed at least 1,000 a month.
Oh wow!
Oh, these people
really
are dedicated to paying this.
Servers, because I mean there's only 300 some odd people in
that's what
right
I'm
now,
saying
so.
Now what they can do is put a couple servers throughout the US and have them all tie into the same one so people have better pings.
That
yeah, that's
nice.
What I thought that they were doing was doing something along those lines to where the ping was a lot better. To where they were gonna, you know, do more than one instead of like only having one place in the U.S. or whatever, you know.
Yeah, if they do it that way, I'm completely okay with them using that money for that.
Right, that's what I'm down for. That's I'm cool for. But if you're just, for me, I don't play ETS. I have nothing to do with that.
I think you would enjoy it. It's huge. We can do
no,
some
I know it is.
Convoy.
But not really.
What do you mean, not really?
It's a lot bigger than the American Truck Simulator map.
Oh, I know.
2,000 miles in Euro Truck is like from one city to the next.
Yeah, but then again, it's all on small roads though, right? That's why.
They have Autobahn.
They have Autobahn.
They do.
Yeah.
They do.
Yeah, but how long can you really be on that?
That's, you know, that's what they call it.
Yeah, the German, yeah.
Or the motorway over in the UK.
But a lot of that's cutting and turning and doing all this, that, and the other. You're not running full board 78 miles an hour.
I'm okay with that.
Well, that's why it's the... That's basically us doing small roads on here.
Bravo, I say you and I go to
Europe. I prefer the small... Hey, Rico, when ProMod support comes out, that's where I'm gonna be. I guarantee it.
I think I need one more DLC over there in order to play ProMods.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean? You have to have all of them?
You have to have all the map expansions.
All the map expansions. Well, yeah.
I'm about to go.
So they basically force you to buy all the map expansions just to be able to use a mod.
That's ProMods. That's not Truckers MP.
Huh?
It's Pro Mods, not Truckers MP. I mean, when you make a map expansion, you're going to want to support all the DLCs.
Pro Mods uses
the
assets.
Right. The reason why you would need to have Oregon in order to have Washington is because you can't get to Washington unless you go through
Oregon.
You don't
need Oregon to get Washington.
Right, but in order to get to Washington, though.
That's why they made online garage purchasing.
Right, no, what I'm saying is to go through, to have the complete map, though, you would have to have Oregon,
yeah,
and then Washington.
And
why
that's
is
it
that you have to hold, why
but
do
you
have to
have
every
have
DLC?
It, you don't have to have it.
Okay, so why do you have to have every DLC for the mod thing over there?
Because Pro Mods uses assets out of the map DLCs when building their map mod.
Right. Well, I would see that if, like, that part of the map touched where that was going to be.
They're using assets that are only part of the DLC expansion kits. So if you don't have the DLC...
So they're using a little bit out of each one, then.
All right, just cut me off. That's cool.
Where are you guys gonna be at?
What were you saying, Rico? Wedding. I didn't mean to cut you off. I was thinking that it was just that they take a little bit from each one.
So when a new DLC map comes out, it has all the new fancy, fun to use assets for the Pro Mods team. So they want to use that. In order to use that in their mod, you have to have them too. Hence, why you have to buy the map DLC.
Right, in order to have that part of it, yeah.
This giant Norton thing.
It will not run if you do not have all the DLC.
Right, so that's why I said that you would have to have all of them, because they use a little bit of each one of them then.
They use all of the assets.
Are you guys going to kind
of... Yeah, out of the DLCs then?
Yeah.
Oh god, I can't see anything on my map, because I have this giant Norton thing on the bottom right hand corner my screen, and I can't close it.
How much are all those deals?
Where do you guys want to meet at?
12 to 20, usually.
All of them together? No, I mean, like, if you bought all of them.
Oh, I don't know.
Yo, can somebody dispatch me a load from the next place we drop? Like, the next city, too, Hobbs.
I messaged you and asked if you were gonna do the convoy. I know. Huh?
Some things came up, and I didn't know the exact time.
Yeah. I wasn't sure. I was like, wait, is he, or, huh?
Well, that's what I wanted to know, the time, because I knew I was gonna go somewhere. I just wasn't sure the time that was gonna happen.
Yeah.
We're just hit the city limit. I would do Stockton or Sacramento.
I'm gonna get this. Don't follow me.
Or Bakersfield. I can do that.
Sacramento has the garage.
I had to go down and get that. Hey, your thing does show your emblem.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I see it right now, bro.
Patreon. What does my picture look like, by chance? Which one is it?
It's your old one.
What old one?
Like the black and white skull.
Jay David, you've been kicked.
Why is that?
It goes off your theme picture.
Keep oh, that. Does it?
Yeah.
I don't know, that's shitty.
Nope.
No, I think everybody else is good. I hope.
Y'all just came through Reading?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
We're literally going through Reading right now.
Okay, I'm not too far behind you then. I'm actually about to be at Reading.
Yeah, if you're running 78, you should be able to get
go straight.
Rain is catching up to you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I've been running 78 all the way down.
Yeah.
I'm going hard.
Same.
Trucking so hard.
Stop playing with yourself.
Tell me how to live my...
Don't shoot your eye out with that thing.
I'll shoot your eye out with it.
No.
Oh, come on. We'll take it and we'll shoot each other's eyes out with it.
Oh, God. It's... Next thing you know, they're going to start throwing snowballs.
You mean spitting
snowballs? Oh, God.
It's so fucking gross.
Gurgling is a must.
Hey, bubbles. Can we blow bubbles?
Oh, the thing finally.
Oh, God, yes.
Go straight.
No.
Alright, y'all wanna hear the most fucked up shit you'll ever hear in your lifetime?
Oh, it depends. Yeah. People are
Nah, nah, nah. We have, so at my job, I work at a Chrysler dealer. And we got like, we have some young kids that work there. Well, with his buddies a few nights ago, we played beer pong. Nothing wrong with that, right? Well, they're playing it, they're all about 10 sheets to the wind. Well, the kid that works with me loses the fucking game. Well, in the midst of losing the game, his buddy that he's playing against starts puking.
Oh, damn.
So they take the cups off the table that they're playing beer pong with and try to catch the shit so he doesn't get it all over the fucking place.
What?
Hold on. Hold on.
Oh.
That's so disgusting.
No, because I don't want to hear this.
Yeah, it got 10 times worse after that, so I'll just leave it there.
No, no, you already started telling us.
No, 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 no. Let's not go down that.
I'm telling you, it's a.
Can you DM me the rest?
You've intrigued my interest.
You have 100% interest in this.
Wait. Where are you guys at right now?
We're some sick fucks, so, I definitely want to know the rest.
I mean, I'm already busted into this. I mean,
you're talking to two veterans at least right here, so you know.
I just didn't want you guys to have it on your stream. That's all.
Oh, I'm mature 17 plus. You can say whatever the hell you want. You can call somebody the C word if you want.
No, I will never.
A cat. Quit acting like such a cat.
Ring! What are you doing?
What?
I'd rather say the N-word. Can I say the N-word?
Did I turn the wrong way?
No, yes.
What, Coon?
You said we were cutting off at Reading.
No, the N-word.
What are you talking about, Coon?
No, no. Talking about Nintendo.
Yeah. Coon?
That'll take you over to the 99 and we can pick you up at Bakersfield if you don't want to back up.
You know, I'm gonna go off road and see if I can do it.
You know, I wouldn't mind going to Reno and Carson City someday.
I know, I need to just spend a day over in Nevada.
Well, the thing is I asked if it would be a good idea, but with having how many people we have, I just didn't think that would be a very bright idea.
There you go, using that little brain again.
No, it's the trust issue.
Where do you guys go now?
I guess the faith. We're going down the 5.
Down the 5?
Yeah, we're down the 5.
Going towards Oregon.
We split off in Barstow.
409 miles, so we might have to stop soon.
Do what?
Fuel left.
Gas tank do you have?
Well, I didn't top off my tanks. Usually,
fire.
Usually, I think I can get 1,500 miles out of one tank.
I promise you, if I hear that the next miles. Two convoys, I didn't fill up before we left. I swear to God.
Hey, The only thing I could have done is topped off my tank.
Yeah. You guys, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Brain, I'm coming up on your left here, bud.
Where are you guys gonna stop at? To get fuel.
Bakersfield
to where we're gonna stop and grab fuel.
I should be able to make it.
We're about 300 and some miles away.
Yeah.
I'm about to go down to Bakersfield right now.
Hold on. If you absolutely need fuel, there's one on the highway coming up.
I got 385 miles. I should make it to Bakersfield.
We're about to.
Pick up the load.
Hey, is my image still Tasmanian
Devil? Hey, trust me, guys. If you get on the interstate on 5 and you do 78 miles an hour, you catch up to us.
Yeah, but it's right. The rain.
I couldn't remember if I changed it to TMP or not.
Yeah.
Well, I've changed all of my other picks to certain ones, and I'm pissed that that one doesn't show.
Interesting.
Well, that'll be the one I change next, I guess.
Yes, it will. Yes, it will.
Well, everything else has something to do with Paladin, I mean, other than my Discord.
Domino's or Pizza Hut has a bacon stuffed crust?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds amazing.
It's like diabetes to me.
That's not diabetes, that's clogged arteries.
It depends, yeah. Though. It depends on how crispy is that bacon on the inside.
Oh, I don't like crispy bacon. Yeah, it's got to be a little soft. Yep.
Mm-hmm. I like a chewy bacon.
Bravo. Marry me right
once
now.
In a while, like on a burger or something, you want it a little crispy. But I like
BLT.
That chewy bacon.
You know, like BLTs and shit.
Yeah.
I saw her first. Bravo, I can say for...
I mean, I like a little crisp, but I still, I'd rather have it... No, I don't know. Yeah, just a little crisp. Not chewy, but yeah.
No.
Ghost. Yeah,
I like the chewy, like... where you get all that flavor from chewing on it.
Yeah, definitely in that
if you fat. Don't, if you don't
like,
eat
don't
it raw,
bacon
it's not...
fat, that shit's good.
I used to eat all the bacon bits for salad. I used to eat it in my hand, just get a whole handful and throw it in my mouth.
Yeah.
Love bacon.
That's just like a... You know those sunflower things that you used to be able to get at like all-you-can-eat buffets and shit that people would put on their salad?
Sunflower
things. Dude, I'd load up on those fucking... It's like...
Yeah. Hey, brother.
What's up?
Rico, what are you doing?
So, I'm gonna say four
I'm playing
words,
with myself. You wanna come watch?
It's gonna make you mad.
I mean, I'm not saying no.
How about them Braves?
I didn't even watch Game 5. I knew.
Well, what? You could have been the fucking, like, what? 12th man?
You already knew that the Cardinals were going to spank the ass again.
Well, when Freddie missed that catch in Game 4, I knew it was over for the
How does everyone feel about the Patriots?
Oh, I'm loving it. I'm loving it.
I love the Patriots.
I hope they get fucking blown up.
What? No, you can go. No, I love my fucking Patriots. Get the fuck out.
Fuck Tom Brady and his saggy balls.
Take a guess on who my team is.
Okay.
Let me guess. Fucking Giants and they got their ass banged.
Oh, God no. God no.
Who? Chiefs?
49ers.
Oh, 45. God, get out of here.
Yep. And on your guys' bye week, we're going to be 5-0. And then when you guys come back, we'll be 6-0. And you guys will be 6-1.
Go straight.
No. I got it.
No, we'll be 6-0.
The team I like sucks.
Why would San... No, I don't see San Francisco doing all that great.
We're doing fantastic. What are you smoking?
No. I don't see you guys doing all that great.
Have you
coming,
watched our... Have we
coming around.
One
Who's your guys' quarterback? I got to think. Isn't it, wasn't it... Yeah. Guess who he was trained by, buddy? Just
it doesn't
remember
matter
that.
Who he was trained by. He's
remember
still a good
that.
Quarterback.
Yeah, you just remember that. Where he came from.
He's going to go against his daddy.
Damn right.
And
he's going to get his ass beat. I doubt it, dude. You know.
Okay,
there's
I'll tell you
nobody.
What. I would love to see New England versus the 49ers at the Super Bowl. I think
yeah,
would
that would
be
a great
game.
Yeah.
And
what? QB and his once trainee.
And make
you know?
Him
yeah,
want
no, no,
to
no.
retire finally, then
dude,
I don't want
to
hear from
he's not going to retire. He's not for another 3 years. Or 2 years, right?
He really needs to retire.
He said really if does. He gets another Super Bowl ring, he will retire. And when he doesn't get it this year, because the 49ers get it, I want to see him cry. Like he did at the last
Okay, picture this. We've won how many lately and how many playoffs have we been to? And yet, again, this year.
Hold on, picture
this.
This
year,
picture
even without
this.
Gronkowski,
wait.
Without Gronkowski.
If we're going there on how many championships we won, the 49ers are second in all of the NFL with how many Super Bowls they've won. So come at me again.
Okay, but still, who's number one?
The 49ers.
In all of Super Bowls? No.
Yes.
How many no, Super Bowls? No.
Pittsburgh. I think it's Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh and the Cowboys are tied.
Yeah. For what? Consecutive Super Bowl rings.
No, it's not consecutive.
The most out of all time, yeah.
How many Super Bowl rings do they have?
San Francisco has 5. We're working on our 6th right now.
Well, how many do you think Patriots have? 5. So they're all tied.
The Patriots should have won the last Super Bowl.
No, they shouldn't.
No, they shouldn't.
We did.
Yeah, shut your mouth.
Oh, wait, no, that two ago.
Two ago we should have won. Yeah, we should already be on 7.
I didn't last watch one.
Working on 7.
I hate the Patriots.
Nobody asked your opinion in this conversation.
Excuse me. I did too.
I know you did, you fucking butt licker.
The Patriots can just shove
up. You told me this was fucked up.
Freaking Brady.
All right, hold on. Time out. We need to rewind a little bit. Patriots and Steelers tie at 6. San Francisco and the Cowboys tie at 5.
Thank you.
No, you know, Patriots always in the goddamn playoffs and the Super Bowl.
I knew better.
I knew better.
Patriots Super Bowl wins are now tainted, though. They're so tainted.
Yeah, they had deflate game. They had to cheat now.
That was fake news.
That was totally fake. That they were
Did he serve the punishment for it if it was fake?
Dude, he didn't have a choice though, did he?
Because it wasn't.
What was
fake.
He gonna know? What was he going to do? He couldn't appeal it. There was nothing that he could do as a player. There was nothing he could do as a player.
The game, whatever game you want to play. Whatever game you were trying to play.
Balls.
Okay, let me tell you something.
If the 49ers and Patriots met tomorrow,
Okay, buddy. I got my money on freaking 49ers.
PlayStation is for them kids that don't know no damn better.
We'll see. Well, if the 49ers do make it through the playoffs and all of that.
Wait. You know Detroit Lions beat the Patriots. So... Patriots can be beat.
When? They didn't beat them this season.
Yeah, not this season.
We beat them last season.
Okay.
Not last season.
You know who won the Super Bowl, right?
Well, if we're talking about
that's through
the playoffs and won the Super Bowl. Get out of here. Where's the Lions at last year? What was their ending record?
0-9?
Yeah.
0-9?
Yeah.
No, we was not.
No, that was Browns.
Yeah, that's the Browns.
Fuel stop coming up.
You know, that Super Bowl was sucked, okay? The Patriots, you got lucky because Matt Patricia helped you guys, okay?
Lucky.
I think this is just as bad about as talking about politics.
It can be.
Oh, don't get me started with fucking... Don't get me started with Trump.
I don't even know. We ain't going down that road. I'll put it to you that way right now. We're not getting into that shit. I will talk about football, baseball, anything sports-wise we can argue about, hate each other, fucking
but
whatever.
We do not.
You bring in politics or anything else, I will kick you out of this. I'm not playing with you.
I didn't start this.
That's your one warning. That's all that is. That's for everybody.
It's coming up.
Just what because happened? I know how all of us are right now about the sports, that would be a long day, and I don't want to go down there.
I know how to fix the entire argument.
Does the Patriots cheat? Yeah, we don't know.
Yeah.
I know how to fix the entire thing. Do you want to know how to fix it? I can take it. No.
Thank you.
Think about it.
Hear me out.
Miami Dolphins is going to go all the way. Fuck all the other rest of them.
Oh, yeah. Okay. My thing is, though, is hang on.
Tom Brady is fucking old. Okay? He needs to retire.
Yeah,
but plenty of Super Bowl rings.
Get out of here with that. Why would you want somebody at that age to retire? That is more like, dude, go for it.
Okay, buddy.
Go for it.
He needs to retire. He got the most.
He's 41, right? Yeah.
No, 42.
Oh, he is.
He needs to retire because he's a beast? I mean, what?
go straight.
And the Patriots cheat every year. There's
nobody that compares to him. Like,
okay, buddy.
Hey, Rain.
That ain't no shit.
Yes, sir. Here we go.
He needed to do that like last year, though, for real.
Page, no, Tom freaking Brady.
No, no, no. No, no, no. Think about it, though. How many injuries does Ben have?
Yeah, the
and now, same thing with Tom Brady.
No, he has not.
Yes, he has.
Brady has not had nearly as injuries.
He tore his ACL so many times.
No.
Yes.
We got a truck coming. Stop.
You got a. Well, I'm talking about like right now. Driver. Ben's out. Ben's injured or whatever, right?
Bye, Trigger.
Why? Oh shit. You know what I do in those situations, right?
Ben is one of those guys that kind of need to start retiring because he's injured. Actually, I don't even know how the Steelers are going to get anywhere this year because they lost.
Because they suck.
You
and
guys
the
don't see
suck.
This, do you?
Aw, here we go with the Patriots sucking. Like, how many rings does the Lions have? Oh, that's right, zero.
Yeah, the one who cheats every year, Patriots.
Dude, I've liked the Patriots since way before time.
All right,
when Corey Dillon used to play.
Yeah, the same thing. I never
Brewski,
liked the Patriots.
Brewski, you know.
I had my money bet on the Eagles when the Eagles beat the Patriots, so.
The only problem with Patriots
and you,
is
only
they
you,
won't stop fucking winning. That's the only issue. It's nothing about their players.
Yes, it's all because of freaking Bill Belichick.
Oh, it ain't even to do with him. He's not on the field playing.
I don't give a damn. He's the worst coach ever.
Whoa. Whoa, did you really call Bill Belichick the worst?
Yes!
That is, whoa. That is horrible. That dude is.
Bill Belichick ain't shit.
He's gold standard as a coach, okay? Gold standard. The way their program is, the way their program.
Be right back, guys.
Yeah, because they cheat a lot.
So is that the only argument I have? That's the only argument you have is that the Patriots beat? Like, that's the only thing you bring up. Like, where's your Lions?
Where's statistics? Where's the statistics?
At least the Lions are a lot better than the Patriots. We can beat them any time.
Yeah, but why haven't y'all been to the Super Bowl?
It doesn't matter. We're building our team up.
That's right.
We're building our team up. It takes time.
For 30 years?
Yeah, okay, no shit for the last 10. That's like the Browns, you know what I mean? What the hell are they doing? They get all first round draft picks and they still can't win a game.
The only time the Browns go to the Super Bowl is when I take a
That's the only time they'll ever make it to the Super Bowl, right?
Yeah.
Patriots are going to lose again in the Super Bowl.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. If they do, they do. But you know what? That's not going to change the way I feel about them, I promise you.
Okay.
Even when Tom Brady leaves, I will be sitting right here going, like the Patriots.
Let me ask you this. I'm going to ask you a really good question. I'm going to bet you. This is a really good bet.
maybe.
Let's see here. If the Patriots lose the Super Bowl again, you gotta stop being a fan of the Patriots.
That'll never happen. That's just that'll
yeah,
never happen.
Yeah, exactly.
Why would I stop? Why would I stop being my team's fan just because we lost the Super Bowl?
It's not in any Super Bowl.
You're talking
you
about Tom Brady. Listen, you're talking about how Tom Brady needs to retire and all this other shit, right? And I just made it clear to you that once he does retire, I'm still gonna be a fucking fan of that team, dude. He's still going to be Patriots.
Okay.
Whether Bill
Tom
Belichick
Brady,
is there,
okay.
Whether anybody there.
Tom Brady,
you guys are getting
he
way
ain't going to be nobody.
Okay,
I have
that's
some
cool.
Stats to read to you, Trigger. Well,
you're
going to
be the worst team ever when Tom Brady leaves.
Andy, hold on.
That's what you think, but it's all right.
Trigger.
Okay.
Yeah.
In whatever all of you history, say. The 49ers have beat the Patriots 9-3. Or 9-5.
Thank you!
Hey.
Does one of you want like move, like?
Yeah, nine of. Okay, yeah, but when else do the Patriots and 49ers ever play other than playoffs? Other shit like that.
Doesn't matter. At least 49ers can beat.
No, it doesn't matter. Statistics doesn't matter.
Yeah, are those all? Hang on, you guys. Is that statistic based off like the playoff games or what? Because
that's the 49ers.
Yeah, I know, but when do the 49ers and the Patriots meet? Because it's not during the season.
Just no 49ers.
So okay, out of all times, nine times, how many years is the Super? How many years has NFL been around?
100 years.
Okay, so in 100 years, they've met nine fucking times, and you're trying to make that a statistic, like you're trying to prove something.
Doesn't matter. They beat you nine times.
No, okay, yeah. Okay, even since
the 70s.
Shush up there, would you? You sitting here keep talking about how bad they are. We're talking statistics for a reason. Facts matter, right?
It doesn't matter, though.
Right?
you're talking about since the 70s. They've met nine
freaking times. This is why I hate the goddamn Patriots fans. Because you think you're the big shot, you can win the Super Bowl every damn year. Like, seriously, the 49ers always has your number. Like, seriously.
Okay, and okay, where did you come from lying. Being on the 49ers yeah. nutsack anyways? Because that wasn't even a team
hey,
that you were talking
I'm
about.
Just
you're
happy,
just hopping on the next,
hey,
you're just
I'm
hopping
just
on the cop train. That's all you're doing. Hey,
like,
dude, I won't be a fan of no team, and you can come hop on my wiener anytime, bud. Damn, if that's how defensive you're going to get about over my wiener, I know it's going to be protected for life. I mean, my God.
The hottest of wieners.
I'm not coming near that shit. It's probably small.
You're alive, aren't you?
At least no women complain about my wiener.
Ain't nobody complaining about my wiener. Your mom loves it.
You know your mom, the mom jokes from the
80s. Hang on, Andy. How old are you, buddy?
26, buddy.
All right. I have a child.
I'm back,
though. So. I'm good.
I have four children, so.
Hold on, Bravo.
Yeah, we're all good. We're all grown up and everything else. Going down this path ain't gonna get nobody nowhere.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Okay. I was just making sure that you're still here.
I gotta turn some people down on this board. Oh, I thought you were gonna show me something on your stream.
I mean, do you want me to?
Well, you showed me your guns last night.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
She fell in love. She's like, ew.
What?
Okay.
There we go.
See, what happened was,
Woohoo! Everybody no, this ain't too bad. So are we all ready to go?
I gotta fill up real quick.
Mr. E's still away.
No, that's cool. We're in no hurry. But yeah, I mean, it's just one of those things. Sports, politics, all of it. Everybody's got their own opinion. Mm-hmm. And it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, just to be clarified, your opinions are wrong. Mine are the only ones that are right.
Ever. Millennial ever.
49ers has your number.
Rico's front tires are spinning.
No, but Andy, what is your favorite team?
My two teams is Detroit Lions and Pittsburgh Steelers.
Oh my.
Because, you know, I mean, I like the running back.
Okay, yeah. There's certain reasons why you like that team regardless, right? Regardless whether they win or lose.
Well,
so don't sit here crawling up my nutsack.
I'm not crawling your nutsack. I want to come near your nutsack and my life depends on it.
To be all kinds of mad and stuff because I like the Patriots.
What?
Just because you have a certain type of... Yeah.
I
can
hate the Patriots?
I can hate your teams. I just don't. There's no
I'll like the Patriots again when Tom Brady fucks off. Cheating bastard.
Don't be mad.
I like this woman.
What? So you used to be a Patriots fan?
I did, yep. I like the Patriots till his fucking ass cheated. I can't stand it.
When did he cheat?
I like this
when
woman.
He had saggy balls.
No, that whole okay. You guys, that's another thing. All the refs, the officials went through all of those balls. They did all of that shit before the game, the whole nine yards. So I don't know how they would put it on him anyway.
I just don't understand.
I like this woman already.
The ref played with the ball, picking up the ball every time. How all of a sudden they can be deflated? How does a ref not know how much a football weighs when it's plated up?
Because you know why? I can tell you a good reason why. You know, remember that one game you were playing against the Kansas City Chiefs? And that defense was so afraid of your quarterback, Tom freaking Brady?
Refs are in Brady's pocket. Refs are in Brady's pocket.
Thank you.
Wow.
I like this woman. She knows what she's talking about.
I don't know football, and I know that. It's like, it's obvious that the referees are in his pocket. It's obvious. It's so painfully obvious.
The only game I really noticed a lot of cheating was during the Carolina Panthers.
Oh, okay.
And,
there's two games last year. He played for the Indianapolis Colts and the Denver Broncos.
I think it was the Broncos. Whatever one he retired from, that was
Broncos.
The Broncos.
That I realized was a lot of cheating because it was Peyton's last game, and they made a whole bunch of foul calls on the Panthers, but when the Broncos did the same exact thing, they didn't call it. That's the only one that I've seen it, and this is before I was a Carolina Panthers fan, so you can't say it was while the Carolina Panthers.
Okay.
Mr. E, you back in?
There's two games from last year.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm here.
You guys might know this game from last year, the playoffs.
Everyone ready to go. All right, here we go.
Yep.
You probably recognize that one playoff game. The New Orleans Saints and the Los Angeles Rams. And the Chiefs and the Patriots. Man.
Guys, go ahead. I'll bring it up the back door.
We pull out of here one by one, man, and just get going back up to 70. We're gonna be going.
We're gonna be going back straight to 70.
We'll be getting off the next exit, though.
I know. Damn, I gotta. Why? How did it mark it way over here? That's so stupid. I made sure that mark wasn't here.
That 12 pack is running hard this month. We're never gonna catch them. Ooh, felt that.
If I would have all my miles like normal, we'd done been there.
They're like 100,000 ahead. You're not, one person can't do that.
Yeah, but normally I'd probably have about 40,000 more, 40 or 50 more. I need you, yeah, you would normally have about what I would have. Yeah, we would be right there.
Little stopped. Been a left hand.
Yep, I was seeing it.
Tigger.
Why did he stop?
Trigger, I'm gonna say.
He's like that or something.
I think it was the server, because I felt that too.
Yeah, I do.
I just got disconnected.
Yeah, we'll slow down. We'll slow down, slow down, slow down.
I reconnected though. I hope I didn't just run race miles on it.
We're gonna slow down to 50. So nobody has the speed to catch up. Actually, we'll do 55.
Getting off right here.
Oh yeah, we're getting ready to get off anyways. It's also down to 55.
55. But I can do 58.
So my load don't run late. Why?
Yeah, I don't want all this food to thaw out.
Why it's in a freaking reefer.
Shh, just let that happen.
Keep right.
Exit
and then exit right.
Left turn following right.
Yep.
Exit right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Slow down up here, we got the slow tan turn.
Who the hell is fixing me?
Ah, fuck.
Did you wreck back there?
No.
Yeah, he wrecked.
Yes.
Straight into the fence.
You're supposed to turn there.
Is Trigger here still?
I'm gone.
Trigger, you gonna watch the Monday Night Football?
Sure.
No, probably not. Why?
If you were watching the Monday Night Football, who you want to win next this Monday coming up?
Oh, who's
Detroit
playing?
Lions or Green Bay?
Neither.
Green Bay, because the Lions suck.
Dude, Green Bay.
Okay, buddy.
And the Dallas Cowboys game the other day. What the fuck?
You know, I hate the. I mean, whoever said Detroit Lions sucked, you gotta remember, we beat you guys, Green Bay Packers, 3 times last year.
That was last year, dude. Every year's a new season.
Go straight.
Last year. Like, you keep pulling statistics from years ago, but.
My chat saying, go Pack, go.
And my chat saying, go Detroit, go.
Yeah, I can say a lot of things. Like, no, the Browns are better than you because they won the playoffs. So.
Go straight.
To be honest, I don't care because they don't have nothing to do with the Patriots or their shit, so. Yank, yank. We'll play the Packers again. We know we'll beat them. I mean, shit, that ain't nothing.
Okay.
They don't even have what? Aaron's not even there no more, is he? Didn't he retire?
Rodgers?
Go straight.
No.
He's still
there?
Yeah. Hmm. I don't know if I seen him.
Isn't
is he hurt
there?
Right now? Yeah,
no.
Isn't he hurt?
No.
I thought he was out.
Yeah, I swear he got hurt or something. I don't know. Maybe I'm mistaken.
I know he has been hurt in the past. I don't know his status.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like, we owned the Cardinals in the regular season, but they whipped our ass in the postseason, so.
Yeah. So right. Much for that. Oh, they're an easy team to beat.
You
beat them up
so
early.
You guys have
we'll
to
fight
watch.
Over the Cardinals.
Hey. You guys have to watch the 49ers versus Cardinals.
The what?
I don't football, so the only.
The 49ers versus Arizona Cardinals.
Holy shit.
When is it on?
Halloween.
What?
Yeah, they tried hitting me too.
On Halloween, you have to watch that game.
Well, it's Convoy.
Why do I need to watch that game?
Because I will be there, and I will probably be on camera a couple times.
Doing what?
I'm going with somebody who has season pass tickets for the Cardinals, so I'm going to be surrounded by Cardinals fans.
And you're a 49ers fan?
And I'll be in my Niners jersey.
Who is this that I'm running up on? Tendrick.
I looked down for a second.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, a wild Tendrick.
Accident.
No, I'm not catching up to Tendrick. Tendrick's catching up to us.
No, he's in front of you.
Yeah, he's in front of you.
Oh, no, he is. Okay, why did it show you at like 600 times?
Dude, it just broke my connection.
We're right here. Hey, you can lead if you want. Get going. We're only driving 55, Tendrick.
I looked down for a second, and boom, he hit.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I like hidden.
Did you tow yourself?
I'm back on the 58, though, so.
You had to tow yourself, right?
No, I just loaded a different save.
Hit you and you
went
flying on my
side. I honestly don't know what happened, how I gotta stop.
I don't know either. It just was like, oh, out of the blue. I actually looked down at my phone real quick. I saw a notification. I looked back up and it was like, oh, just like that.
All I seen was the trailer flying in the air, and then all of a sudden it flipped over and I was like, oh shit.
I barely hit him too. I'm going at least 50 something.
Yeah. I was like, oof.
How are we going so slow and then y'all are still wrecking? What in the world?
Again, it would have stopped.
Well, I slowed down.
Welcome to Paladin Logistics.
You know, you did say it was going to be a cargo last night.
I did, didn't I?
Yeah.
I told you.
Yeah. You knew, because look.
I just knew. Silent was going to be here.
All right, I'm coming through Bakersfield right now.
If Apollo was here... And then what's-his-face, too. It really would be a cargo run. They'd be trying to make all these turns at 100-something. 90-degree turns. Oh, I can make it. Yeah.
I'm telling you this, though.
You're only doing 55, aren't you?
Time to get the job done.
Yeah.
Slowing it down
sure.
A bit.
I was just wondering. That's all we were doing was 55, just trying to let everybody catch back up from the wreck. I just noticed you got out there a little ways.
Where are you guys at?
We're driving down the road. I'm in the middle of a highway right now is where I'm at. Deserts around me.
And people are crashing.
Yeah, people are crashing.
Alright, I'm just coming out of Bakersfield.
You better fly, buddy, fly. Now, I'm sure you can catch us because we're not that far out and we've been driving 55.
I was just there.
There's something wrong with this stuff, Tendrick.
For some reason, I thought you guys were leaving at 9:30 my time.
No, my bad, dude. I'm sorry.
No, it's my fault. I looked at it. I was just not paying attention. I should have known better. I have all the time zones on my thing over here.
Yeah. I forget, you're on the East Coast.
Yeah. Which for some one? Reason, I wasn't paying attention to the central time that you posted. I thought it was, you know, one over.
Eastern, so, yeah.
I'm being stupid.
I was going to do Eastern, but I was like, no, here, we'll just do it this way and then that way.
Yeah, yeah.
Which way?
But I figure tomorrow we're going to do the same time and then do one after that. Might even do another one after this one.
I'm running all night.
You're running all night?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, damn. Bravo. Like running all night.
I'm going to be looking at them sweet doors from behind.
Mm-hmm.
Which way are you guys going?
West.
We're going
east.
South. West. East. Which way are we going right now?
We're going 40.
East.
Yeah. Is it east or south?
East. Like
southeast, southeast. Oh no, hang on. We're not even on the 40. We're on the
58.
Yeah, once we get going, yeah, we're kind of heading in a.
Ooh, wait, there's a.
Is there any Volvos in this convoy? Does anybody here have a Volvo?
No. No.
This is a Volvo.
We don't have that trash.
Do you guys got any green trucks?
Any what?
Green trucks.
No. You'll see the Paladin Logistics name tag above the driver.
Oh, okay.
Chili?
Take it easy, boys.
I was thinking bad.
I like chili. I don't like it.
You all have a safe trip now.
You too.
Massive frame drop.
Oh yeah.
I just dropped to 30 frames per second.
Oh god.
That guy's mic is a 10 out of 10.
Why are you eating my mic?
Well, you didn't get your mic from the dollar store either.
Well, I did. It works just fine.
Uh-huh.
Sadly, I believe that.
Whoa. Mine's a.
Mine
the lag is real going through here.
Yeah, I'm running 31 frames.
People passing on the left.
Same.
See, I need a frame count. Where are you guys getting these FPS counts?
There's one built into Steam.
Yeah. I need to turn that on.
I got one that, on my OBS.
You got GeForce Experience, right?
Yeah, and you can get it through
We got somebody passing on left.
Oh, God.
Yeah, but I don't know how accurate those are. If you use both of them, like Steam
stay right back
here.
I don't know how well.
You don't need both, really. You just need one.
Well, yeah, but I'm saying if you had both, would they both register the same? I doubt it.
Yes.
Look at your mirrors, mate.
Well, once I get to the circle thing, do I go right or left? Right or left?
Right.
Right.
Oh my god.
Hey, can you do me a favor and stop eating your microphone?
I'm glad I can't hear this guy.
My ears can only bleed so much.
But are these the guys that are trying to pass us?
The VF guy? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, he was. Oh, hi, you're slowing down.
Everybody make sure you got enough space in between.
Yep. Cheers, Austin. So you get more now, that ain't gonna be a lot.
So you guys didn't go through Barstow, right?
Yes.
Stayed where you got some.
Well, we stayed on the 58, but it goes straight through the middle of Barstow.
I don't like
that. I turned right, you guys said right. Oh, man.
What do you say? Huh?
You guys said to turn right at the round thing. The round turn.
Nah, you're supposed to stay left right there.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Nah, I thought you were behind.
Do you not have your GPS on?
Yeah, but I don't have the pin. I didn't have it.
It shouldn't even need a pin anymore if you're going to Hobbs. It should default around the 40.
No, I wasn't really listening to it.
10-4.
Yeah.
How fast are you guys going?
It's the guy that eats his mic. First guy that's passing.
Who said that?
Somebody's passing super quick on the left.
Yep.
Should ask him which one line or whatever.
Muted or something already.
Him said anything in a while. I hope he doesn't say anything else.
That'd be smart. All right. Not a problem.
No.
No. No.
What did I miss?
That's a lot of you.
You dang right,
yeah.
It always seems to be me that ends up.
Paladin strong.
Long behind.
Well, hurry that little sweet ass up there, buddy.
I'm going, I'm going.
You got a sweet ass. Rico, I'm about to turn my lights on. Cause that ass is flashing, bud.
Now it's legitimately flashing.
So I take it we're rolling 55 the whole way, huh?
Hell no.
Is everybody caught up? Okay, if everybody's caught up, go.
Pedal down, boys.
Get up to 70.
I'm going through Barstow right now. As my game almost crashed.
He's a little behind.
That's what you did there.
Uh-huh.
That guy legit just pulled off into the weigh station.
Oh, God. Got one merging.
Can I Taylor slap? Can I tail slap him? Can I tail slap?
No, we can get over the left lane.
He's yielding, actually.
Pin him to the wall.
But, oh god, he's gonna overtake us. Well, maybe now that we're back up to 70, he won't.
Oh yeah, he will. If he's running 75 or more, he'll just be slower this time. Yeah.
Yep.
Need to catch up, run 70, whatever the hell. But
make sure you got your space.
Ooh, big hills.
I'm
big
very
hills.
Pleased with everyone's distance. Oh boy.
Okay, we need to like speed up at the bottom, that way we can go through the.
Yeah, go through this.
Slow down too much.
Mm-hmm.
Hit
that motherfucker
40,
78
correct.
Or whatever.
Pin her to the floor. Just don't do 81.
That goddamn retarder.
Took that hill pretty good.
I catch speed and then it's like, haha, I'm gonna turn on the retarder.
Did you watch mine? Did you watch me take it? I took that hill so hard.
I'll take you hard.
Yeah, you will.
That's the only way you can take it, dude. Well, I'm holding 70 on this. Why is with the whole server lagging, like?
I don't know, it's bad.
Well, it's happening to everybody, and it's all at once, and sometimes I come out of it faster than the person in front, like what just happened.
Trucker's MP has been acting awful for me today. It takes forever to open, and then it takes forever to, like, log in through your profile, and
oh,
it's
that,
just...
I haven't had that.
Ugh.
Now I'm having the issue where my camera keeps dropping in my truck.
I didn't have an issue where I open my map, and it takes, like, 4 or 5 seconds for it actually, or me, the logger, to pop up.
Hmm.
I don't know if it's because I grabbed my mouse, and now it's trying to, like, go off my mouse, or what.
Rico?
Yeah.
You good up there, buddy?
Hell no.
Oh damn, I need to stop for fuel.
Are
you serious?
I'm kidding.
Rico.
Have you ever known me to have to do some
stuff? Oh, that's what I was like.
Oh, Tendrick, you missed it. Up in Seattle, I'm like, has everyone got fuel? Rico, being the responsible driver that he is, one got fuel. We get ready to take off, so it's like, oh, let me go get fuel. And it's like, oh, my God.
Two other people.
We weren't ready yet.
But
yeah, we were. Oh, my God,
like,
yes, we were.
And you were there.
I had to get fuel because I did an 800-mile trip all the way up to Seattle.
And that, you know what, Rain was good too. He drove ahead and got fuel. See?
No, yeah, but he waited until we. Yeah, you guys left.
Yeah,
him, and
but
I was like, you know what?
I
said,
like,
screw
no.
it. I said, let's just go, and
just
we
go.
Went.
Exactly.
Oh, we did. Hey, no. We did. We all did. You guys fell in, and it worked out. Said, screw it.
Love you,
I'm rolling. So they ain't gonna wait on these dudes getting fuel. They know better than that.
I tell you all the time, don't fucking wait on me. Just go ahead.
So aggressive.
What's wrong?
I like it.
I think we all need to hold hands and sing Kumbaya.
I get enough of that with my division.
See, I didn't...
Hand off my ass!
I almost always have at least a half a tank of fuel.
What
I should be able to go halfway through the map no matter
go
what.
Go straight.
Yeah.
Go get your hand out.
Like...
Get your hand out of my pocket and quit trying.
Yeah,
to
I've never had low fuel in a long time. Just when I drop off a load, the first thing I do is go grab fuel.
It's not my fault, Rain, that I can't find it.
Yeah, I know.
And then with having all the different garages for the
take
fuel. Tag.
Yeah, I have all my upgrades.
Fuel right there.
Reason.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. That was the biggest change. Once I upgraded all my nav fuel, I was like, "This is the bomb, right here."
Yeah, but I wish they would allow you to repair your vehicles there also.
Yeah, I know that's so stupid.
Yeah.
It's
even
got
if you
everything
had to, like,
there to do
garage,
it, but no.
Yeah.
It should
even
be
if
like
you
a
have,
mechanic, you know.
Yeah, you should have to pay a mechanic fee.
Yeah.
I don't think so. It's your garage.
Yeah, but in the real world, you have to pay a mechanic.
You quote unquote hire a mechanic for your garage.
Well, yeah. Right. I guess you could do all the work yourself, but that would eat up time.
Go straight.
No, like she said, hire a mechanic. Where
yeah.
you're still paying
you
something.
You pay like a mechanic fee.
Yeah,
but you're not paying arm and fucking leg. But
oh,
granted, you still have to buy the part, you know, stuff like that.
A turbo on a diesel is expensive as fuck.
See, I wish they would have broke it down to where you individually started losing different parts. Like, oh, these brakes are wearing out. This is wearing out. Like,
that
over time
so
to where
cool.
you had to go in and actually, like, I need to put new brakes on my truck. I got to go put new oil filters in.
Could you imagine, like, your brakes not working and stuff like that? You have to,
oh,
like,
yeah.
Going downhill. Going down the grapevine.
It would be perfect for the runaway ramps.
Right?
There'd be a purpose for that.
I wish
think
like
about
truck
it, yeah,
would
you
get...
burn up your brakes going down a hill.
I wish a truck would get so damaged, it'd be like, you know, this truck is going to be out of commission for, you know, 3 days. You got to drive one of your other trucks.
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be so cool.
When you put
that
it in your shop,
cool.
they go, it takes 3 days for your vehicle to be
or
repaired.
When you do
yeah.
take it to service, it literally does, like, you're resting. It pops up with a screen saying this many hours have passed.
Yeah. There's so much they could do with these games.
Give it roll
they want to make it a simulation. Like, why wouldn't you add that stuff? The wear and tear part. Like I said, the destruction feature. You smash one of these rails going 78 miles an hour. Trust me, your truck isn't going to cost you just a little bit to fix.
Well, and your driver's dead.
Yeah.
Depending on what you just to see it
too
happen.
Bad it didn't go wasted, you know, across green and you had to start all over or something.
And then you got civilians driving by like me that would take pictures of the dead guy.
Delete your profile and start all over again.
Yeah. Okay, that's a little much, but damn, that would be kind of cool though.
Hardcore mode.
Hey, that would be sick though. Think about it. It'd be like
nothing
real life. Like,
beats.
Look, you crash your vehicle, this can happen. You have to go to the hospital to where you can't do things for a certain amount of time.
I can think of a few people
when
who
we
would
talk
like,
about
never
hard
reach
game.
Level 30 without having to start a new profile. I wasn't going to say anything. I already picked on silent enough.
Could you imagine you getting a fender bender? Your dude's, you know, you're laid up for, say, 2 days, or, you know, say it'd be like 10 minutes, you know, real life time. And you get in a really bad crash and you're laid up for over an hour or shit like that.
Or like that'd flashes, be... oh, it's time for your mandatory, what is it, 28 hours or whatever. You can't drive for the next 28 in-game hours. That would be aggravating as hell.
By the way, the doctor just came by with your suppository. Now switching camera views.
That head track IR would work real well in that situation.
You're welcome. What were you that from a suppository.
No, I got a letter in on my email talking about they're going to try to fight the other guy now all of a sudden. And I'm not understanding the email, so I got to talk to him about it.
But yo, we going to war?
Go straight.
We just chilling.
Well, we are going to war.
Sounding like it, they're going to try to go after him, get a whole bunch of money, and I have to pay back whatever money they get.
You know, since Turkey thinks it's a great idea to bomb our special forces, we're going to war.
I don't know, we were in on that, so...
Don't say that, because I'll be the first to go.
Well, they did. Turkey did bomb our special forces.
No, I don't think that's how that happened.
That...
I
what
thought
do you
the
mean?
Whole thing... No, I thought the whole thing was that... We moved troops out of there, and then we just allowed Turkey to do that. Like, we pretty much sanctioned Turkey to do that.
To go against Syria, yes, but we still had troops in Syria. We will always have troops there. It's not a war force or anything, but they bombed our U.S. Special Forces. It's just like when we pulled out of Afghanistan. There's still at least 15,000 troops there.
Oh, yeah. Still, yeah. I know that.
Same with Japan. We still have troops in Japan. And in Korea.
Well, right. South Korea. Well, of course. But they're also our allies in that sense now. But, yeah, I never understood why we basically now still have a base in Japan and shit like that.
And
strategically, I understand, and in Germany, but it's from the places where we've been to where it's like...
Think about it.
To fight off all this other shit, we have to have those.
Think about this. If we didn't have bases there, how long would it take our troops to respond to an attack on us?
Right, yeah, exactly.
It's like a forward operating base. That's basically what it is.
Well, it's just like our guys in Africa, out of nowhere, they got attacked by ISIS and those couple of guys died, and everybody's like, what? We got troops in Africa? Duh.
It's actually like a joint task force.
Well, yeah.
But it's like we got them everywhere, but they were there for a reason. It was because of ISIS and stuff.
For us to go from San Diego to Hawaii, that's about a three and a half day trip. And that's full speed.
Well, you got Pearl Harbor out there.
It only took me like three and a half hours on a plane.
It's gonna be about a 5 day, if not 6 days.
Oh, and that's just by sea, but by air, you know.
By air, it's a 15-hour trip.
That's crazy how it takes so long to get someone to.
Hey, Rain, you still got massive frame drop?
Yep.
Hey, yeah, you guys have a good night.
Thanks.
It honestly never makes sense of how long it takes.
I need to go gargle with scope now.
Yeah, I got massive frame drop. I'm at 35.
You got what?
I meant massive frame drops. I'm at 35 frames a second.
Set travels.
Exactly the same right now.
I'm at 60.
their flag stuff. That's probably why.
Why is everything so low? Why is everything so messed up now, sound-wise? Like, I've literally turned up everything.
It might be because of that Discord thing you did.
No, not that. It might be actually, but...
Que casi me llevo al Ali.
Have you looked at your sound
mixer?
No, hang on. I think I know what it is. Let me see if I can't get to it from there. But when I can't... It won't let me go into the settings here. Dang.
Yeah, I just have to check something.
Yeah, I'm good.
Damn. So. Hey, you know how I'm friends with people with one in front and one in back? It's because you guys are I know who it is. Tendrick and Bravo.
Yeah, I got in right before the whole Steam cutoff line.
Right after you were, it was like, yep. Not on me. Because I had Jacob. I added Jacob, and then he just kind of did what he did. It's like, more.
Yeah, I added him too, but he's not on there anymore.
Well, I went through there and I realized how many people I had. I'm like, no wonder why all this keeps popping. I don't play with you, don't know you, don't know you.
So I'm gonna go through and remove all of my friends until Trigger accepts my friend request.
Well, you're gonna end friendless, I promise.
Just turn all your non-friend colors to the same color as your friend, then everybody's your friend.
And everybody's your friend.
Yeah, I have them all the same color pretty much.
I don't know why you do that to me, Rico.
It's Trigger's fault.
Don't let me trigger you into something you don't want.
Yep, everyone blame Trigger for that.
So whoever gets let go first, I don't want to hear it.
Okay.
Yeah, the silence gonna get on tomorrow and be like, yo, he really did unfriend me. You really need to friend him, like, now. Nah,
I mean,
who's next?
I don't know. I'm your friend already.
I know.
I stayed up to 5 o'clock in the morning so I could... Well, stayed up to 3 so I could start El Camino. Oh, it's so good. I don't spoil.
The Clint Eastwood movie?
No, not the Clint Eastwood movie. That's a good movie, too. So I have another hour before I can turn my faucet off from last night.
Oh wow!
What'd you do?
Is it running better now?
It's definitely running better now, but it's still a dribble.
Yeah.
Because at 11 I can turn it off and then give it 2 to 3 hours to fill up the pressure tank and build pressure.
I was gonna say, you're trying to build pressure back in your line.
Yeah. Well, I put a 4-stage filter system in my kitchen, and the last thing it tells you to do is let it run for 24 hours. And I was like, man, that's gonna waste a lot of water, but it barely has anything coming out of it because it takes so long to go through the filters.
Yeah.
But the pressure's junk at the other side. So, yeah, I've maybe gone through 3 to 5 gallons of water in 24 hours. Barely anything.
And that's just so you use it for drinking water, shit like that.
Yeah, and then afterwards it'll be, beautiful.
Consumable, potable. Mm-hmm.
So hang on, does it take a long time basically for it to all go through the filter? That's why you got a whole day's head worth of water then?
Yeah, so it has a 3-gallon tank in there. So, I mean, if you need more than 3 gallons at once, you'd be screwed, but...
I thought Jack was with us.
No, somebody's knocking at my door. I'm gonna have to go check who that is.
Swap.
It's Pennywise.
I'll check you guys out tomorrow.
Later.
Man.
When I get done, like I said, tomorrow I'll try to help you with that.
Yeah, definitely. Just about day, don't worry about it. Tomorrow on the convoy, what are you guys gonna
be
at?
Go straight.
Seattle?
I believe it's in Hobbs.
Oh, for... I thought it was another Seattle to Hobbs run.
Or no, 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 no. It might be Flagstaff, actually.
Flagstaff? What about time?
7.
7 at night?
Central.
Yeah, same time as the clock. So 7 central.
Alright, so it's 7 o'clock.
We're gonna leave at 7:30, but be there at 7. But you need to get on way before that so we can get everything else figured out.
Yeah, I'm gonna try going around like freaking like 6 or 4 or freaking 5:30.
Yeah, that'll work.
If I can jack us, I turned off. I'm in the middle of the dead road. I'm going to the freaking Route 8. So tomorrow at Flagstaff. All right. I just leave my truck. I just go on in the morning and drive. And I'm in drive the Flagstaff. I just freaking leave at a gas station or some shit.
That'll work.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we'll have to get your truck books and all that stuff figured out and get all that done first. You'll have to take one load to a place before we can actually dispatch you a load. So that's something else we'll have to do. So, yeah, sometime when you get on tomorrow, I'll help you.
Even I take a load, maybe I take a short one. That's a bit.
Yep. Yeah.
What the hell with it?
Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
Hey, not a problem. Have a good night.
You too, man.
He didn't even have, I guess Gasol added him or whatever to the company. And then they couldn't figure out what was going on, and he's been trying to figure it out.
Hmm.
He's having troubles with the verification part whenever he's trying to go in and,
verify.
Do his stuff through, the truck book thing.
Yeah.
And he said it's either his username or the password. Something's going on with that part. Like, it's not liking. Basically saying it's wrong, so.
I dropped down to 25 frames just now.
Okay, I'm at 50.
I'm at 30.
47, 46. You're in the back of the bus.
Alright, I'm pulling over to restart.
You're doing what?
I'm gonna restart my game. I can't play like this. This looks terrible.
Yeah, hey, what's up with your game? It's gonna get any better.
Whoa!
My stuff's lagging. Whoa. Yeah, dude. Whoa!
Yeah, what's up with it?
Wee!
Lag coming up underneath that bridge.
This new server fucking sucks. Oh my god.
Do you see how bad that was? Did I stop completely?
Yeah, you stopped completely. Yeah.
Did you not stop?
Did. I'm sure I did.
It seemed like you had to go left.
Yeah, I went
but
left.
You came back before before I did. You know what, though? There is no lag until the server lags all of us, though.
Oh, yeah. Since,
other than the crap frame rate, I'm not doing that either.
I just don't understand what's going on, because, like, today's the only day I've been experiencing.
Yeah,
we've been getting it right along.
This is the only time that I've been running at 30 frames a second on this. This is horrible.
I don't know how you guys are still running at 30. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
it's because
be
they
honest.
Have the graphics way jacked up, so they notice it worse than we do, but it has to do with the server.
I'm at 103 after restart.
Yeah, but it won't last long.
No, it's the server.
I wonder if this TMP update has a memory leak or something.
It has. I guarantee you it has something to do with them going to be pushing this over to, what is it, DirectX 11 or whatever it is.
Yeah.
That means some people have to turn down their settings.
Let's see what happens when I catch up to y'all, because I'm at 120 frames now, and I'm moving.
Well, we're running 7.
Well, I see the little guy coming in and out, so I'm not that far behind you.
I don't even have a little guy on my list, yeah. He must be way back there then. Did we leave him that far back?
Is he in
Discord? He's in Discord, isn't he?
Yeah, I've been trying to catch up.
He was in Barstow when we took it up to 70.
Yeah, we're only running 70, so... Isn't that what you're running up there?
I'm in a city right now. Dendrick. I'm 45.
Yeah.
Are you guys past Gallup?
Yeah.
I thought you were here with us, David.
I had to go check something. Somebody was knocking at our door.
Well, I seen you turn in 143 miles. I was like, wait. Huh? Was you ever with us or what?
I was with you guys. I was behind the Rain of the Fire.
Hell yeah.
So how'd you turn in that load? I thought I sent you a load that went all the way down to Hog.
Yeah, I got it. I have it.
Oh, you haven't taken it yet? You never accepted it?
I accepted it. That's what I have as my trailer.
So where are you at now to where we're at? You're on your way down?
Wait, what was that?
Where are you at now?
I'm barely passing Gallup.
Gallup.
Yep, and it goes to the Tesla of this game. Well, the Volts, or whatever the heck.
Volts.
Yeah. Yeah. No, you sent a Voltson to Walbert. Okay,
okay. That's what I'm running to out of Bakersfield. Yeah, that's all there was. There wasn't no Walbert there. There is.
Did you ever go to the hole? Did you ever go to the hole marks?
I wish they would use American things on here. I get why can't they, but we can use them as mods and it'd be okay. They wouldn't have to have the license, would they?
Yeah.
Sure, they would. Yeah.
No, SCS would have to have them, right? If they were.
Yeah.
Sackle.
Yeah, see, but why couldn't they just add that as a mod, basically? To where when you load it in, basically, you wouldn't have to have it. It would automatically, well, I guess, would you have to have it? No, I understand.
Somebody could make a mod for it.
No, what I'm saying is how could they,
for single player.
How could they implement it on Trigger's MP without everybody having to have that mod in their file?
Oh.
Where basically
you could just like
snow yeah, mod.
Build it into the download, I guess, maybe?
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? To where they could use the mod and not have to get the licensing.
Yeah, Trigger's MP could definitely do that.
They could do the download. Put it into the file for the game update.
Mm-hmm. Well,
and
right,
then everybody
yeah
would have it.
They could do that through any update, couldn't they?
Yeah.
And
yeah
then basically you automatically have it from then on out and you won't even notice it being there.
No.
I don't know why they don't implement it. It's like, though. Yeah, but that's the thing. None of these mods. For what? Because modders really can't use a lot of these templates and all that other stuff that they're using to make mods and then use them to sell them. That's actually illegal.
Keep left.
Yeah, basically, they could make the mod, but they could get a cease and desist order from Walmart or any of the other ones.
Peterbilt, anybody.
But they're less likely to than SCS themselves.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right, that's why I said it wouldn't be SCS that would have to implement this. It would be on the trucker's P side. It's just like Grand Theft Auto, though, you know, running all of their hundreds of thousands of mods it seems like they have, you know, and they don't get in trouble, and a lot of those are actually named things out.
I thought a GTA 5 modder did get in trouble for some of that shit.
Was he selling it, or what was he doing?
I don't know. I thought one of the game engines for the modding community...
Keep left.
Oh, yeah. Shit. What was it?
I know they're trying to do a lot of that, actually. Grant that
even 5M, they threatened, but they I guess they worked it out. Like, they actually kind of was like, no, look, let's work together and get this going.
Well, 5M kind of, like, it brought new life to Grand Theft Auto 5.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. And it's because of mods and stuff like that why games even stay relevant.
Yeah, like, I am fully confident that Euro Truck Sim 2 wouldn't have been nowhere near as big, and it wouldn't have led to American Truck Simulator had it not been for Truckers MP.
Oh, yeah, that's guaranteed. Like, 18 wheel theories. You see how they're ended up so far. Yep, that was an SCS game, and it was a single player game in Lookout. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's why.
All 18 wheel theories, they were big for a little bit, and then they got downhill because.
And that's with almost any game, though.
Yep.
People, you know, primarily want to play multiplayer, you know, that's the way the video game industry has gone.
Well, some games, you do play single player, and people enjoy them for the single player side. But every time they do that, they always introduce an online part.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
See, I've never played through a campaign in any of Call of Duty.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah, I like story modes a lot.
Yeah, I used to play like Grand Theft Auto for the story mode, but I never finished the story mode.
That's a different kind of story mode.
That's the first story mode I never did finish. For
like Hitman and shit like that. You guys remember Mafia 2?
Yeah.
I haven't, but I never played it. I heard Mafia 3 was garbage.
Mafia 2 is a really... Like, I like the story modes in those games, because it's basically like Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah.
Just in the Mafia days.
Mafia 3 was complete fucking trash.
Yeah, that's what I heard. Like, it was so bad.
Yeah, I never played it. But I loved Mafia 2. See, it's the story mode, though. You know, if that would have had a multiplayer side, it'd been just like Grand Theft Auto, just back in those times.
I'm tempted to do this. Nah, I'll pass it up for now.
I always enjoyed the Assassin's Creed story mode too. I didn't play all of them, but the one that I did play was pretty good.
Assassin's
Creed.
Yeah.
A lot of people said they went to shit though.
Yeah.
Black Flag was my absolute favorite story mode I've ever played.
Yeah, I think that's the one I played.
The combat on those pirate ships was amazing.
I played all of them up to that one. Far Cry, that used to be a cool kind of story mode.
Yeah, I always liked Far Cry too. I want to play I think it's the new one. I don't know, there may be. But the one that's sort of like an American cult thing, it sounds like a pretty cool little storyline.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, 5.
Is it 5? Yeah.
Yeah.
It was Far Cry 4 that I received when I bought my GPU. That was a fun one too.
What game did I get? I got Borderlands 3 with my CPU that I bought.
Right turn.
I always enjoyed also the Ghost Recon games way back when it was those shooters.
Then exit right.
I'm not talking about Breakpoint. Not those games. I'm talking about
Exit right.
Yeah, it was Ghost Recon something warfare, and it's like you and you had a team of guys.
Hey guys,
it's a really good game. You customize your weapons and do all kinds of stuff with it.
90 degree right.
Hey baby.
Told you I would catch up.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Everybody start slowing down. You got a sharp turn.
I literally slid sideways coming down there.
Mm-hmm.
Always try to I want to take this as fast as I can so I don't fuck anybody
over. Oh, Silent stopped in the middle of the road.
Yeah, that's what you...
Holy shit!
Whee!
could you look at that? I'm starting to catch up. Oh my god.
That was beautiful.
I just realized how far behind I am.
How are you still that far behind?
I don't know. I'm asking myself the same question.
How fast are you running?
79.
Damn.
Who's far back?
David.
The game hates you.
Just at this turn you guys took.
It didn't take me long at all.
Not really.
Did we have an update on our GPs?
I keep checking. I haven't seen one. But right now I'm running 103 and I'm caught up to everyone. It's Truckers MP 100%.
Truckers MP, yeah.
Yep.
They rolled out an update.
We're gonna have a sharp left, 90 degree.
Oh, Jesus mystery. Mr. E kind of rubber band.
He's a rubber band, man. Yeah, these are not realistic turns by no means.
Hell no.
If there was such thing as traffic, we all would have just fucking cremated somebody.
I would have creamed on for somebody.
Turn left.
You're the kind of person I see, like, just getting naked and running down the fucking street just to do it.
Wait, you guys don't do that?
I was at a party in California in 2001. And this kid's like, it's like, I don't know, we've been there for about 2 hours, and this kid's sitting on the couch, he's like, he starts like shaking a little, like rocking forward, and he's like, yeah, I think it's time. And I'm like, I asked my cousin, I'm like, what the fuck is he talking about? Oh, he's probably gonna get naked and go run out in the street. I was like, what? It's like, yeah, he has a tendency to do that. Wow. I'm like, and you guys don't try to stop him? They're like, no.
Why would they?
Like, who tries to fight a naked man? No one.
He was a good kid though. His name was Parker. Unfortunately, he I think it was like 2 years after that he got into a, I believe, a car accident, and well, he didn't make it through.
Wait, what was his name?
Parker.
Oh, that's okay. That's actually my name, but... Peter Parker? No, not the Peter Parker, but...
But guess what? I can sling web into your face.
Don't worry.
So... Where are we gonna pick up and head off to after here?
Wherever the wind
takes
us. I'm
gonna pick mine, Matt, but up and go to bed after this. So.
Well, Silent.
I've been in like half a tank.
Yep.
Do you have realistic fuel on?
I've always had it on.
That's why.
I have it on.
But I've always had it on.
No way!
Yeah.
Realistic mileage sucks up fuel like crazy.
And it really depends on how wet.
That's how it's always been though for mine. I don't know why it's been draining so much faster now.
Go straight.
No, the weight of your cargo, I thought that maybe played a part of it.
Oh, it does.
Uh-huh. Well, that's what I'm saying, yeah.
Yeah, your truck's just getting old. Trade it in.
I got 160,000 miles on my truck.
I don't even want to look at my
180,000 on this. There's nothing.
Between this and my single player truck, I don't even want. I can tell you right now, my single player truck has almost 180,000 on it.
Trip. Oh, this isn't my normal truck. That's right. This is a brand new truck.
That's it.
Yeah, see, I got a few. What am I?
Ghost I'll have a brand new truck soon.
Yeah, right. Yeah, if I went and looked at all my trucks, yeah, I got some miles on.
This one's actually a newer truck. I'm gonna be so sad if the Lone Star is garbage. I'm gonna be so.
It's garbage.
I'm gonna be so sad.
I'm hoping it doesn't just have the 500 horsepower.
I'm hoping it has a better engine than the 625.
Doubtful.
It won't. There's no
way. Give us a 750.
Well, I mean, I want them to give at least something equivalent to. You know, that's my only thing. That way it's not. You know, people that own that can only haul certain type of freight because this, that, and the other. That just,
it's okay if you do. I don't mind.
I just don't understand why we're coming up so fast.
You had more momentum.
It's like the Peterbilt 579s. I don't get why they only go up to 600 horsepower. Come on. They need to match up to, you know, the 625s.
So if they're adding Mac too, I can't wait
to Mac. Yeah, they better have an old school Mac or I'm gonna be pissed.
Yeah.
Cab over.
Ooh, I want a cab over would be awesome, yeah.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Give us a cab over.
Ooh.
Like what Chris Christopherson drove in Convoy.
Oh, you guys don't like the Kenworth cab over?
The K100?
Yeah. Well, not necessarily that one, but any of the cab over.
I want an official one.
What do you mean by an official one?
One that SCS built for the game.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm getting at, yeah.
What?
I don't see why they didn't come out with cab overs already, though. They could have with Kenworth.
They probably never will.
To where you had Kenworth, and then you could have the, what'd you say, the Mac cab over?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But they're really, really old, so I don't know.
Oh, am I going to look turn?
It's like no one's really doing quote-unquote modern cab overs these days.
I mean, they can
not
have like
in
a
America,
352
anyway.
Or a
362. No, yeah.
Go straight. Keep left, and then turn left.
Hey, wait a minute. Bravo, did you say that Chris Christopherson drove a cab over?
Turn left.
And Convoy, didn't he? Yeah.
No. He drove a... I think it was a Superliner, possibly. I don't think I'm right on that.
It's all about what they can get models
for. Right? To watch that.
They're having to buy the models.
What is
That's
it?
That's why they're having a hard time getting in trucks and stuff.
What's it called? Upgrading.
Oh yeah, that's. I don't know what I'm thinking of then.
I don't know why they won't allow it to where we can mod these trucks whatever we want with them, with lights and everything else. I don't know why there's such stipulations or even having them stretch axled or anything else. That should all be our
go
preference.
Straight.
Period. What are you talking about? From where? Oh, you're talking about mods and stuff, yeah.
No, I'm actually talking realistic of what they could have on them.
Oh, you're talking about real life, yeah.
So the Peterbilts right here have the new version of the headlights for the Madonnas.
There was an RS700L. It's a Mac.
When they also have the pod single light and a pod double light.
If you guys haven't looked, go to the workshop and look at the Freightliner that they have, the Volvo,
Oh, I love the Volvo.
They have the Mac. They have a few of those in. I'm not saying that's exactly what they're going to look like. Kind of get an idea, probably. Because those come out right after they said that they were going to announce them or bring them into the game. Only two different kinds of mud flaps, like, come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, because you know there's hundreds of mud flaps you can get on for a truck.
Just give us different designs on them, you know? Fuck.
Not just the one that's the brand name, there's hundreds. They don't even have, like...
There could be one with flames on it, one with smiley faces.
Exactly.
You know, shit, yeah, just anything.
Naked ladies.
Yeah, but see, no, yeah, do you guys see the ones that they have in the theme workshop of the ladies? It's, we support, single moms.
Nice.
It's mud flaps. I'm dead serious. It's a whole thing of mud flaps, and they're all different kinds.
That's funny.
Hello.
But,
hello.
They wouldn't be able to do, like, Napa and stuff like that, because that's name brand. They'd have to have a license for it. They could do smiley faces, flames, this, that, the other, you know, they could do shit like that.
Yeah, I don't know why they don't do more paint packs for ATS.
Ooh, Hobbs is hitting the old frame rate.
I don't know why we can't get different tire sizes, stuff like that.
That's another thing, yeah. You got all these different tires that they can put on. And...
Yeah, I want some off-road tires.
Yeah, for your logging trucks and stuff. I mean, come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if you're gonna, you know.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. Nope, it didn't hurt.
Remember, one at a time, guys. One
this.
At a time.
If they would add snow up north, it'd be awesome that we could, like, add chain to our tires.
Oh, shit.
On the side of the road.
Yeah. Hell yeah, that's what I was talking to. If they added like Alaska or something to it.
My sensitivity's not up that high.
It's like, really, how hard is some of this to implement?
Keep left.
Server.
One at a time, guys.
We're at the end of the road. One at a time.
Slowing down.
Turn left.
You better.
Are y'all gonna,
gonna damage
you
more driving
one.
After this?
Oh yeah.
Keep right.
What the fuck, Rico?
And then turn right.
That's what happens when you're not in the right lane.
I was swinging wide. You
turn
dick.
Right.
You don't swing, girl.
Oh.
I had up to 6, and then they all left me. I'm down to 2.
You motherfucker!
Oh,
you
what happened?
Oh, Jesus Christ, Bravo.
Oh, shit.
It's okay, I saved everybody.
Motherfucker.
The track's not fucking. I might need to push to the gas station.
I was thinking about ramming you. I thought about it. Where'd you get that black bumper?
I didn't actually mean to do that, but you were moving a lot faster than I thought you were.
Keep left.
I should have gone the other way. I don't know why I threw it right. Oh my gosh, shoot, I might throw it right. I'm like,
oh. Oh, maybe that's where. No, because you still got me good. That was. I thought I had a little bit more time to get it in front of you, but.
Load and go.
With you swerving that way, it just didn't help either.
Yeah. It's not. Not that one. The other one is. The one up Bellingham.
Alright, I'll be back, y'all.
Alright, we heard that. Where are we going next? Bellingham?
I guess, yeah, if we're gonna just pick up loads, we might as well go right back to Walbert, huh? Your embarrassment of a driving skill. You know what? I'm tempted to take logs and go up to that one spot up top.
That's what I think I'm gonna do.
Ooh, yeah.
Either that, no. Either that or we can take some of these machines.
Go in the back way.
Oh, not that again.
I don't think has the trigger ever do it.
No, I don't.
Yeah, why don't we ever? We should all park over here afterwards. Well, the gas station's up there still. All
right, be right back.
Yeah, let me see some of these.
Oh man, I was.
Lumber can be 39,000 pounds. The stumper can be 39,500. The forwarder is 44,000. Yeah, the excavator's 44. I mean, we can take some machine check. The same.